Okay, so now I'm going to talk about how to use everyday objects as a weapon. In this case, I'm going to talk about the umbrella. We can do a couple of things with the umbrella. Mostly what you can do is you can hit or you can control. So I'm going to show you first how to hit, okay? So always try to grab like in the middle, except if it's like a very, very, very long umbrella. Try to leave like at least like one fist, okay? Between the extreme and your hand, okay? So once you have that, you have a strong grip, you can hit by doing a hammer fist. It's like a regular hammer fist. The only thing is that instead of using your hand, you're going to use your weapon, in this case, the umbrella. So you're going to hit by using your body, your momentum, okay? So don't forget about moving your body, very important. At the same time you move, okay? You move the umbrella, not separated, not this and this, at the same time, boom. You have a lot of strength here, and the good thing is that you are going to be able to hit really hard without feeling anything, okay? So that would be about hitting, okay? So how can you perform that against a real attack? She tries to punch me, I redirect, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to hammer fist her face. It's very quick, it's very easy, so go again, okay? Again, very easy, okay? So she's going to try to do it again. I'm going to attack her, and now I'm going to explain it very slow. She's going to redirect first, then she's going to smash again all the way down. Not only there, but all the way down. Boom. Exactly. So my head is going to move again. Boom. Exactly. One more time. Boom. Once we have that, we can not only do that, but we can also control. We hit her, and now I have her on the side, and I can choke her. Okay, very easy. Just look at this, and instead of using my arm, what I'm going to use is my hand and the umbrella. Just simple as that, okay? Again, like this. So the whole motion would be go, one, two, and control, okay? She's gonna do it very slow, and I'm going to explain to you a couple of things. So, slow, one, slow, hit me, okay, go for it. And now she controls with the umbrella. I'm going to turn, so you can see it with the umbrella, not with the hand, okay? Let's do it one more time. So I'm going to hit very slow. She redirects, she hits me. The second, boom! Now all the way to my neck, she uses the umbrella. She doesn't use her hand, okay? Very important. After that, there are little tricks that you can do. Like for example, once she hits me, I can redirect and I don't need to hit her face. Imagine that she covers her face with the other hand, okay? I can hit the arm, boom, move it away, and I can hit back, okay? So I will do it again, very slow, boom, move it away, and I can hit, okay? So those are little tricks that you can use with the umbrella.